During this course, we will need to transfer the files between Linux and Windows. In this video, I will demonstrate two methods of file transferring. Kali already has a simple web server. You can download the files from Kali to Windows and Metasploitable. First of all, let's start the server. Just execute displayed command. Now, on Windows web browser, type IP address of Kali machine. If you see this web page, your server works fine. On my desktop, I have the file which I want to transfer on Windows machine. Just copy this file and move to the following directory. You can see two HTML files. These files were displayed when we entered the IP address of Kali. Now delete them and paste our file. Let's again enter IP address of Kali on Windows. And now we can see our file, which we can easily download. What about Metasploitable? It doesn't have GUI. So how can we download the file? It can be done with a wget command, for example, like this. To stop the server, enter this command. That was the first method. Now let's try the second one. On Windows, create a folder and share it with everyone. Now on Kali, open the file manager and move to other locations. Here we can mount shared folder for persistent access. Just enter this string and click on connect. Enter username and password of Windows account. Now shared folder is mounted and we can upload and download the files.